Confirmed. Asset to be collected. fresh ideas that'll excite our guests. The wow factor.
I don't know what's worse, treating these creatures like grist for the mill or propping them up as curiosities.
Hatched a triceratops. Might be cute now, but that's only gonna last for about a week.
Resupply. Resupply finished.
Thank you.
Control relinquished. Heading to the feeder now.
Please to welcome our Triceratops to the car.
guests is what we strive to maintain here on the island. We do that by making sure their needs are met. In a way, it's kind of like taking care of the dinos, just with more demands and less understanding. Am I right?
Yes, Site C, more commonly known as Isla Muerta, a newly developed island. The name, roughly translated, and I do mean roughly, the island of the dead. Fitting, humorous even.
This time, a Ceratosaurus. There are distinctive spines that run down its back, and a bladed horn on its head. Just what you don't want to run into when you're out there alone. Or in a group.
Your park is nearing guest capacity.
Hey!
Now build a hotel so even more can stay. The more guests in the park, the more money in the bank, right?
You met the objectives and secured a victory. I was expecting no less.
Things are looking good around here, huh? I love what you're doing with the place.
Thank you.
I like what I'm seeing. Let's keep it up. Satisfaction is what we aim to give our guests. Make them appreciate the little things. And the big things with the teeth and glassy eyes that could swallow them whole. Hey, way to go! We've got our park running at maximum happiness, and our guest numbers are up as a result. That's what makes the entertainment division the envy of the rest. We get the results, am I right?
When the parks are running well, our scientific research improves. Of course, I'd never tell this to Isaac directly.
Heard it.
I was going to add that...
No. Too late. Heard it. Later, Doc.
Ugh.
Take the contract. I have a feeling it'll be worth it in the long run. For both of us.
Confirmed. Setting additional task.
Wrangling prehistoric nature isn't easy, but you're doing the job, and doing it well.
Thank you.
Attending to feeder supply. A great moment to capture.